We have better equipment for evaluating eyes prior to the surgery. So we're looking at dry, treating that. We're looking at the surface or topography of the cornea where the treatment's done. We're looking at that. Are there congenital diseases there that make them a poor candidate? We can rule out patients much better today than we could 10 or 20 years ago. So we're doing people that we have the best chance of having the best outcome now.